Yeah, but I used to make movies. That when I was a student years ago, I got into making movies.
Did you go to art school somewhere? Or
I just went to the University of Maine.
Okay. 60s. Back in theater?
Huh?
Where is that?
Orono. The main campus was up in Orono. And they had just begun an art department in the, I think, probably in the 60s, 50s, 60s. Huh?
Were you a participant at
No, and I should have. No, I should have. I never did. I had a lot of friends who went to school there. But I got over there. Last time I was over there was at they had what they called a trustee dinner.
Mm-hmm.
I got weird. It was weird. Okay. I sat next to this dealer in New York. That was a total jerk. Perfectly jerk.
Yeah.
I don't want to deal with him.
Yeah, it's funny, like the people that are making stuff and the people that are on the business side.
Yeah, it's very much like a meat market. That's kind of like, as they say, a stable.
Mm-hmm.
There's a whole commerce aspect. It's very weird. It's always been that way, I'm sure. That's why people do cans. Good, any craft you get. It's all documented. It gets me as a fucking state wanting me to supply them all kinds of photos and slides in my work. And that's kind of a game. They can do it for themselves.
They've
got a budget that covers it more than I have.
Mm-hmm.
I'm having a career change.
A what change?
A career change.
Yeah, what's the new career?
I'm gonna play more music.
You're gonna make movies?